And this is what everybody wants. It's the Halloween flash mob. Everybody wants that too. But dry right now. Looks dry for the trick-or-treaters, Kim, with temperatures should be in the upper 40s. That's about normal.